Reverse start and stop exchanges the start point and end point of the currently selected pattern. In other words, it reverses the direction that the line of the pattern will be stitched.